Hey guys, okay, so it's Monday, so this is the second day of my Outfit of the Week series video thing. So, I'm wearing really, like, casual wear today because I have another midterm today. I'm kind of not prepared for it. It's kind of one of those where you think that it's going to be really easy and simple, and then you look over the material and it's like, oh, crap. Yeah, that's how I'm feeling right now, and it's actually in, like, half an hour, so I do this really quickly, but this is what I'm wearing. It's, like, a navy cardigan. It looks black, but it's actually navy. This freaking lighting is terrible. A gray v-neck. These are, like, the basic v-necks from Target that everyone loves, and they're really comfortable. Yeah, it's one of those. This necklace is from PacSun, maybe? A couple years ago, actually, I think. It says a peace sign and a heart, and it's really, like, simple and stuff. And then I'm wearing this necklace that I wear quite often. It's a little bit more sentimental or special to me or whatever you want to take that as. And I'm wearing my white watch that I always wear. I know it's, like, loose, but I like it that way. So, yes. And then I'm wearing my ring that I always wear, and then I'm wearing my studs that I always wear. So, that's that. I went back to simple. This is skinny jeans from Forever 21 that I love, and those are my boots. Yep. I got them at, like, Sam's Club, and they were only, like, $20, so it was a really good deal, and I was, like, super happy about it. But that is my outfit. So I'm holding the camera really weird, and I have my pinky out. I feel like I should be drinking tea. I don't like tea, though, so. Okay, now I need to stop talking. I will see you guys later, and hopefully my midterm goes well. And if you guys are having midterms right now, good luck to you, too. Bye. Hey guys, so today is Wednesday, and this is my outfit. I guess today I'm being a little bit more edgy, I don't know. I'm wearing this motorcycle style jacket, which is from Forever 21. It's actually like a fabric, but as opposed to leather, so I think it's a little bit more wearable. And I'm wearing this v-neck from my school street fair, and we have Once a Quarter, but it's actually like an Urban Outfitters brand. I don't really remember which one, but it has like a heart on the pocket, and I really like that. I'm wearing jeans, and then these boots were actually my mom's from when she was younger. She doesn't fit them anymore, though, so she gave them to me, and they are real leather, so I'm very scared to wear them out, but, you know, that's how that goes. Other than that, I'm wearing this ring. I wish my camera would focus, because it's really pretty. It's, like, dark blue stones, and it's, like, really nice, but I have it on single focus because it blurs out like crazy. My white watch, and my hair is curled today, because I didn't want my outfit to be like too edgy, I suppose. That's the word I want to use. And I curled back my, braided back my bangs because they were bothering me, and that's really the only reason I did that. So that is Wednesday's outfit, and tomorrow's last day, so I'll see you then. Hey guys, so it's Thursday, and it is my birthday. It's actually, like, pretty late at night, so it's kind of dark outside, but I figured I would show you guys what I'm gonna wear anyway. This outfit probably looks really familiar because I wore this in a haul video, my last one, I think, actually. It's just this, like, gauzy cream top from Forever 21 from, like, last summer. This necklace from Charlotte Russe, I really like it. My grandma just complimented it to me. Does that even make sense? That was even, whatever. Anyway, yeah, she really liked it, and so that is that. My white watch and hair tie. This turquoise ring from Forever 21. This bangle set from, actually, I think this bangle set was from Charlotte Russe too. I don't really remember. And then I'm wearing like a tannish colored tank top underneath because this is very see-through and it's cold outside. So that is that from Forever 21. Skinny jeans and these boots from Steve Madden. They're actually lighter than they're showing up. They look like really dark, but they're pretty light actually. And my Steve Madden bag that I have been wearing recently. And that's about it. So I will see you guys later. I just curled my hair today again. I wasn't going to. I was going to braid it, but I thought it would be a little bit better for a birthday dinner. Yeah. Okay, so I will see you guys later. And yeah, have a great day. Bye. Hey guys, so it's Friday. And oh my gosh, Rebecca Black. I can't, like, take Friday seriously anymore. So anyway, so this is what I'm wearing today. Military trend. Going on here. This is like a dolman style sweater. I think that's what it's called, where it goes like out like this. I don't know. I think that's what it is. Anyway, it's from Forever 21. Shocking. This necklace is also from Forever 21. It's got, let's see if I can move my hair here, leaves, and some of them are sparkly. Like this one's sparkly. And yeah. These bangles are from Charlotte Russe from my last haul video. wearing my little owl ring that I always wear, my white watch, my Steve Madden bag, and then these are actually skinny jeans with cargo pockets. They're cargo jeans, which is kind of weird. And they're dyed like that army green color. They are from Target that I showed in a haul video before. Those are my little moccasins that I wear quite often, actually. I don't think moccasins are really in style anymore, but I'm a fan, and they're comfortable and fuzzy inside, so that's exciting. I straightened my hair today because I felt like it. In my last favorite video, I just talked about how I was really into straightening my hair, and then after I said that, it was kind of like I didn't want to do it anymore, which is, I don't know, that's how things work out. Anyway, thanks for watching. See you guys later. Bye! Hey guys, so it's Tuesday, not the Tuesday that we missed footage, but the following Tuesday, because I lost, like, another day. Like, I really don't know where this footage is going, but it's just, like, disappearing, so hello again. This is what I'm wearing today. This shirt is, like, an off-the-shoulder, very, like, thin t-shirt material, and it's burnout style, so you can probably see, you can, like, see through it. There you go. These are like little flowers, which I really like. And then this is the turquoise necklace from my last haul video, from Forever 21. It's my Steve Madden bag, skinny jeans, and the same boots that I wore on, what day was that? Thursday, I think? I don't really remember. But anyway, yeah. Same boots. So, that's this outfit, and I'm really trying to cover my mouth because my lip got busted by my little three-year-old cousin. He was sitting with me, and he jumped up, and his head hit my jaw, and my tooth cut my lip, and it's swollen and disgusting. So, yeah, I haven't been filming videos because of that. Actually, I'm going to do my dorm room tour because you won't have to see my face, so just be seeing my dorm. So, yeah. Okay, that's it, guys. I will see you soon. Bye. Oh, and thanks for watching.